University of Bath Rugby, we pride ourselves on players and staff and everyone involved with the program enjoying the experience of being better educated, better at rugby and better people. It's rugby for all. We've got over 400 members in the club, men's and women's. We run eight men's teams from BUCS Super Rugby, which is a national team, right down to a social team. And a women's team, and we're looking at a women's development team. In the first 15, there is people from pretty much most of the degrees that are studied here.
They do a really good balance between rugby and education, where it's education first and rugby second.
Our training's always built around our degrees, so the degrees come first. And so, yeah, no, I've always found it easy to combine. The facilities are great. We're extremely lucky to have the SDV and the gym. The S&C is world class. It's obviously used, we've seen what we've done in the Olympics and so on, so it's so lucky that we're allowed to use that as well.
Because I'm in first year, I'll be living on campus in halls, which is going to be very handy for me, especially because obviously I'll have early trainings to get to.
So I came 2 years ago with my mum to the Christmas markets, realised it's a nice city. Obviously my course is really good for politics at the uni, and the rugby, that's just an added bonus. Just wanted to balance my studies and play rugby at the same time.
Very proud of our partnership with Bath Rugby. With Bath Rugby Academy on the men's side, we have up to 12 academy players that are students here.
Obviously with partnership, we got all the backroom staff, so the analysis, the S&C and the coaches. But alongside that, we've got 12 senior academy players who play at Bath Rugby and train there at Farley House, also coming to the sessions with all the other University of Bath students.
So obviously we're a performance-based program and we take that extremely serious, but at the same time, we always have a social on a Wednesday, so we'll all go out as one and enjoy each other's company.
From day one, they made it clear about the inclusivity from ones down to fives down to fresh ones.